Phish inherited the legacy of the Grateful Dead, a responsibility that includes playing a different set every night, constant jamming and experimenting, and being trailed across country by adoring fan base that thinks its heroes can do no wrong. To be blunt, Phish could urinate in its fans' ears and tell them its music. The fans, in turn, would be there with tape recorders to capture the moment. I think there's a lot of truth to that.